okay?
Nervous.
Don't be.
Really nervous.
Peggy, I entered this experiment with one sole purpose, to find love. Looking for something you've never felt before seemed like a huge ask, but then I met you. Our wedding day was special. We had an instant connection, and I've not looked back since. You've shown me emotions I didn't think I was capable of showing or having. All I ever wanted was to find someone who understands me. I'm hard work at times. I adore so many things about you. Your humour, intelligence, classiness, beauty, ambition. However, I think it's fair to say we've had lots of challenges. At times I wasn't sure if I'd be good enough for you, as nothing seemed good enough. But having seen your life and family, I realised you wouldn't consider leaving all of that behind if you didn't truly value me as a husband and a lifelong partner. I've had time to think back and reflect on what's been the best decision to make for me and my future. Peggy, the future does not work without you. Being apart from you over the past few days has really made me realise I've got very strong feelings for you. The outside world is where our journey truly begins, and we'll take it on together as a team. Looking to the future, I see a successful marriage, a family, two kids, and happiness. Thank you for giving me a chance, but lastly, thank you for always having my back.
Okay. Thank you. Oh. George, I came into this experiment because my friends and family have always called me Pegarella. Stuck indoors, cooking and cleaning, working long hours at my desk, desperate to find my Prince Charming. I always wanted to believe that the fairy tales I tell my nieces could come true. When I look back at our wedding day, I felt like a princess. The big white dress, white horse and carriage. I couldn't wait to get to know the stranger that I'd married. But was he a prince or just a charmer? My initial impression was that you were arrogant and boisterous. And it broke my heart hearing that my family didn't think you were right for me. They are the people that know me best. They know I need someone to match my hard-working nature. Especially if we were to have a family, and they were unsure that you could do that. It worries me that on the outside, you'll prove them right, and you'll get too comfortable enjoying your hobbies and prioritise this over your work, and more importantly, over me. They know what I deserve, and they want the best for me. This is by far the biggest decision of my life. I am an overthinker, and I have thought over and over again over the last few days whether we can work or whether this is game over for us.
Sorry. Thank you.